A guy named Martin Briley wrote this next song. It's about, this is a true to, well, it's actually, we don't know whether it's true to life. I mean, I don't know whether anything like this exact thing actually ever happened. But I promise you that it is so true to, like, what life is really like on the road in a rock and roll suit.
On a daily basis.
On a daily basis, that the song is not every funny, okay? I don't want to hear that. She started sponging my pants to really tickle her. She grabbed my plate and sank her teeth into my pickle book. She sat down on my lap and started picking my teeth. She was as naked as a baby underneath.
We were lost in a dream on a bed of a bear.
I swear I was grabbed by the chef.
He had a grip like a vice.
He had gold medallions and a hairy chest. I gave him back his wife, but he was still depressed.
And I feel
like a milkshake. I never ordered his life supply on the boat. What I need is an earthquake. I think I need a crack in the road. But I feel like a milkshake.
Feel like a milkshake.
Coffee machine. I could tell this gorilla was the moody kind. I could have used a doggy bag, but I've changed my mind.
One of these hungry days, when my luck runs dry, I'm gonna meet that great soda jerk in the sky.
It's like the heaven blender,
pull a vinyl rabbit,
wipe the fudge from his beard,
and then he'll probably say,
Do you feel
like a milkshake?
We can spin the devil's movie cake, but the menu of the band never showed. So we'll both have a milkshake,
both have a milkshake.